warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too. It's long and forward. So promotion already secured, the mood is good, the outlook is good. Both club and fans looking forward to next season with great hope. Out wide to the right. Real chance. There it is. An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss. It's 1-0. Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this. Puts it upfield. Scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. Plays it out to the flank. Forward. What does he try from here? Interesting. Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Swept in, and a shot! That is wayward. Well, what a lovely first touch, and that allowed him the space to get the shot away. It's excellent technique. That is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly. Yeah, tempted and teased the keeper into thinking he could get to it, but it just eased away to catch the inside of the post. To the left. test of how they manage affairs from here. Who's going to make this pass? They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here. That has been a gold-blessed half. It is 3-1. To get it away. few feathers, but well dealt with. A chance! He's had a look. It's a goal! Oh, surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already. Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come. In the game, he is the man. Officials showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. So there's only one option. Destruction, annihilation, they simply ran away with it. Your reflections then, Jim. Arsenal were given a fantastic boost with their early goal, and the edge it gave them